Hello students, now we are going to discuss of question of AIEEE 2003. The x coordinate is given as alpha tq and y coordinates as beta q tq. So what comes out? Dx by dt, dx by dt comes out to be 3 times alpha t square. And what comes out to be dy by dt? Dy by dt comes out to be 3 times beta t square. The speed of the particle at time t is given by. So what will the speed of the particle? Speed of particle would be root over vx square plus vy square. And what is dx by dt? Vx. And what is dy by dt? Vy. Putting this value in this equation, it comes out to be 3t square is common, so 3t square times root over alpha square plus beta square. Fine. So option go will be option number B.